Do you agree that you put some posts on Facebook? Does this look familiar?
I see the legal eyes. Yep.
Did you put this on Facebook?
Yep.
So the question that's been raised is, were you there?
Oh,
no comment.
Yeah.
Is that yeah?
No.
Were you there?
Well, does it matter?
Yeah,
you're handing me paperwork saying I've sent a photo.
I'm not handing you anything. I'm asking a question.
Well, you've got the photo, don't you? So
that doesn't, you've put a photo on Facebook, doesn't actually confirm whether you were there or not. So I'm asking, were you there?
So if I say no, you're not going to give me the paperwork, you're going to go home,
There's
eh?
There's no paperwork here to give you. This is
okay,
my
so what are we here for?
Are you here to serve me?
Okay,
or?
What part didn't? No.
It's
intimidation.
Yeah, I know. It's
just laughing.
It's losers. It is like sad.
I'm doing
what is this humanity? Where are we going in life? You've got the cops coming around here to tell me that I've been in a protest
six months ago. To ask if you have been.
Yeah. Well, who gives a fuck? How illegal is that?
Which part?
Going to a protest. Why are you guys here?
Because
why is the police on my doorstep about a protest?
Yeah. Because
why?
It's illegal.
Black Lives Matter protest fucking 2 weeks before that.
Yeah.
Yeah, was that illegal? Are you knocking on their doors?
Maybe.
No, you're not. So
It's clearly so immature.
Why are you working for this corrupt government? What are you guys doing? Who are you serving? Are you serving us? Or are you serving the corrupt government and health officials? They want no good for you. They're not there for you.
Were you there?
What?
Were you there?
You can answer my question, can't you?
No, we can't answer
your question. Well, I won't answer that.
Okay.
I'll just no comment it.
Alright.
Like, what? What are we here for?
Well, what part of when
what the fuck do you want from me?
What did you understand when I first told you why we're here?
Well, you're asking if I'm at a protest 6 months ago.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't recall. I do not recall.
We've been asking.
I don't recall. I'm sorry.
Because of crimes, anonymous.
I don't
crimes
recall.
Report.
I don't recall.
Well, then we'll end the conversation. Unless you want to say anything else.
Go ask Andrews.
What's your reason for breaching the show directions?
What are you talking about? I don't recall any health directions, mate. I don't watch that bullshit on the TV. Thank you.